यू कैन अटेंड लिस्टिंग वेबिनार नेक्स्ट वीक. गो टू सेलर लर्निंग सेंटर एंड सर्च फॉर वेबिनार इवेंट्स प्रॉब्ली ऑन सैटरडे एंड यू विल गेट द लिस्ट ऑफ वेबिनार्स देयर. यू कैन चूज विच एवर वेबिनार यू वॉन्ट टू अटेंड. सो So every Saturday the list is updated. So next week's list will be updated by Saturday. Trade Star, there is no compensation if there is any delay in delivery. Actually, it is not a delay in delivery. If your SLA time is huge, suppose your SLA time is 10 days. And your order was packed and dispatched on first day itself, but still you have not marked your SLA less. You have not requested for a shorter period of time so that your order doesn't get cancelled. In that way, it is not logistic mistake. They will deliver your product within whatever the SLA time frame has been designed. So if you want to reduce that time, you have to request it to seller support team to reduce your SLA. Or you can opt in for express delivery so that your orders can be dispatched within 2 hours and deliver it to the customer as quickly as possible. And the cancellations that happens due to wait time period that will minimize. So why don't you opt in for that option? I've answered this question to you multiple times in this session. So request you to please opt in for these options, which will help you to eliminate the chances of order cancellations due to high SLA time period. I hope that answers your question, TradeStar. Again, Mr. Sonu Bangera, your question is something very similar to TradeStar. Why the third party courier is not picking up orders? Because your SLA could be of longer period. Please check how many days is mentioned in your SLA. If it is huge, then please reach out to seller support team and request for a shorter time period or opt in for express work. Navya Patle, please do attend growth webinar. This session has a lot of time constraint and will not be in a position to reply you back or with tips on how to increase your orders, because we just have 2 minutes left and that session takes almost an hour's time altogether. Sonal Agarwal, yes, we do have webinars on daily basis. You can attend all the webinars you want. So go and check on Seller Learning Center on Saturday and apply for these webinars that you want to attend. Mansoor Khan, please raise a concern with seller support team. They will assign a person as you are a new seller. And for setting up your store and listing the first product will be guided by seller onboarding team. Dushant Vadhva, please do attend the listing webinar so that you get a proper clarity on how to list your products. Sonal Agarwal, as I said, go to Seller Learning Center. Over there, select webinar events. Let me show you how you can go to the path. Just give me a moment.